baby.
Joe, it's time for your next trial. Hope you're warmed up, because ready or not, here I come!
Just go for it!
Come on, my friend. Come on, my friend. Come on. Right over here. Nice try. Nice try. Nice try. Nice job. Nice job.
What? Finish!
Max speed!
Yummy! Finished!
My dear Disney! Captain ahead! This movie is already over! Captain Blue's defeated, and we are victorious!
Shows you what you know, fat brain. In movies, there has to be a plot twist. That means things always go wrong once before you get to the happy ending. Hello? Now come on, let's get this over with.
Biff, Buff, what nonsense he speaks. Come Nightfall, the ritual of sacrifice will begin and your pathetic little world will... Say poopsie! Almost let the cat out of the bed there! In any case, this has nothing to do with riffraff right now. The only thing left for you to do is vanish!
Alright! Let's get it on!
Just go for it!
As much as you want now.
Joe wanders into the world of the movies and gallantly fights evil to rescue Sylvia. With the help of his superior strength, he is able to reign triumphant over the dastardly bad man, Charles III. Where could Sylvia be? Is she safe? Is she even alive? Intolerable anxiety tears at Joe's heart. What did they do to her?
What would be a good hero name for me? I never thought this would be so hard.
Searching for Sylvia, Joe tries to track clues as to her whereabouts. Little did he know that the clues would only lead him to more problems. The next episode is Some Like It Red Hot. See you there.